Hello, everybody. We continue to talk today about the fact that all good things in life will come with a price. You need to put some price down. You need to, you know, pay some price. You need to go through some discomfort. You need to go through some pains, maybe. You need to go through some loss in some cases before you could enjoy the goodies of life. The good things of life don't come just easily like that. They don't come without a price. Everything comes with a price. Now, let's talk about the land of promise that, you know, God gave to the children of Israel. He promised them the land of promise, and he was going to take them to the land of promise. But, you remember, they had to go through the wilderness. There is no wilderness. I mean, there is no land of promise where there is, where we have, where milk and honey is flowing without the wilderness experience for us. So when you are in Egypt and you need to get to the land of promise, that will take the wilderness experience. You need to go through the wilderness experience, and the wilderness experience is where you pay the price of eating the same food all the time. The wilderness experience is where you pay the price of not having some things. The wilderness experience is where you know things don't work out for you and things don't come out that you had expected them to be. You have to endure that. You have to pass through that before you could hope to enjoy the abundance of the land of promise. So that's just the way life is. Anybody that is trying to avoid the wilderness yet wants to have a promised land is living in a fantasy land. It's not going to happen. You're going to deceive yourself, and you're going to end up ruining your life. You're just going to come to an early destruction. People who use drugs and who are alcoholism, who become prostitutes, are the people who want to avoid the pain before they get to the good life. But, you know, that good life, the God, which is artificial, eventually ends up destroying them. May you not be like that. God bless.